diseases of mulberry. So we will see the list of important diseases in mulberry. So the scientific name of mulberry is Morus alba. So my name is N. H. Shankar Reddy and I am doing PhD plant pathology in Annamalai University. So these are the list of important diseases in mulberry. The first one is leaf spot, which is caused by Cercospora moricola, powdery mildew, which is caused by Philoctinia coralea, root rot, which is caused by Macrophomina fasciolina, and Fusarium solani, pharma species Oxysporum, and root knot nematode, which is caused by, I mean root knot, that is Melodogyne incognita. Now we'll see one by one in detail. First one is leaf spot, which is caused by Cercospora moricola. On the right side, we can see the diagrammatic representations. Both are same leaves, almost same leaves. So here, coming to the symptoms, so brown color irregular leaf spots can be seen on initial stages. Brown color irregular leaf spot can be seen on initial stages. These small spots initially appear small spots. These all spots coalesces and they look like a short hole symptom in later stages. So if this disease get infected severely, yellowing can be we can clearly see in the yellowing, as well as premature defoliation can be seen. And coming to the management aspects, spraying carbendazim at the rate of 500 to 625 grams per hectare can be recommended. Second one is powdery mildew, which is caused by Philoctinia coralea. On the right side, we can see initially powdery patches or powdery growth initially appears on the lower surface of leaf. Initially, lower surface of leaves, we can see the powdery patches or powdery growth. Later that, if in severe cases, in later, powdery patches appears on the entire leaf and upper surface also we can see. Initially, they can appear on lower surface, later covered to upper surface also. Here, after covering the powdery growth on the both surfaces, brown color they slowly turns to brown to black color discoloration can be seen, and infected leaves are yellow in color and slowly they will start to fall off. High humidity, that is more than 70%, or low temperature, that is 24 to 26 degrees centigrade, can favorable for this disease. It is also one of the important disease, mulberry powdery mildew, which is caused by Philoctinia coralea and coralia, which we can see the symptoms on the both surfaces. Mostly powdery mildew symptoms are see, mostly we can see maybe upper surface or lower surface, but appearing of powdery mildew on both surfaces is very very rare, and especially in powdery mildew of mulberry we can see. They can ask questions like this: powdery mildew or powdery growth that can be appears on the both surfaces of leaf in which powdery mildew, that is mulberry powdery mildew, where we can see the powdery growth on the both surfaces, that is upper surface as well as lower surface, which is caused by the fungus Philoctinia coralea. Coming to the management aspects, providing the wider spacing, so wider spacing will be recommended, and growing resistant varieties like MR1, MR2 and China White are the resistant varieties, along with spraying carbendazim at the rate of 500 to 625 grams per hectare. So releasing the yellow ladybird beetle and white spotted ladybird beetle, they can act as a predators and they can feed the mildews which are there on the leaves. Root knot, third one is the root knot, which is caused by Macrophomina fasciolina or Fusarium solani, pharma species Oxysporum. And coming to the symptoms on the right side, we can see mostly these symptoms can be observed in summer due to high temperatures, and you know, high temperatures we can see this disease. At initial stages, leaf blade turns into wilt, or wilting can be seen, that is dying or something like that. The symptoms can be observed and later spread to the entire plant. If you see this stem regions, black color discolorations can be clearly observed, that indicates the growth of the fungus. And we can also see the development of sclerotia if we cut open and if you see the vascular bundles. So this disease can be spread through soil and water. So coming to management aspects, application of farmyard manure at the rate of 20 tons per hectare as a basal application, and along with root surface pouring of copper oxychloride 2 gram per liter of water, that prevents the spread of the disease to the other healthy plants by basin irrigation, and uprooting the dried plants, as well as application of Trichoderma viridis, a fungal biocontrol agent, at the rate of 25 grams per plant, as well as application of Bacillus subtilis, a bacterial biocontrol agent, at the rate of 25 grams per plant at the time of planting and pruning can be recommended. The last one is root knot nematode, which is caused by Melodogyne incognita. Coming to the symptoms, so growth and yield can be affected due to this disease, and the in we can mainly see on the root regions, knots can be or galls can be seen. We can see in root regions, knots and galls can be seen on the root regions. Later that, the plants are stunted, necrosis, marginal chlorosis and yellowing of leaves can be observed due to this formation of knots at root region. The plants are stunted and marginal necrosis and chlorosis can be seen. Yield of plants can be also be greatly affected. And later stages, the plant slowly starts to wilt. Coming to the management aspects, deep plowing in summer and the application of neem cake at the rate of 1000 kg per hectare can be recommended. And along with the application of carbofuran 3g granules at the rate of 30 kg per hectare per year in 4 split doses. So the doses has been split into 4 doses that can be applied. So coming to the questions related to ARS or NET, from mulberry we can expect that mulberry powdery mildew, causal organism which is caused by Philoctinia coralia, and along with it is a great example of a powdery mildew that can appear on the both surfaces. Mostly we can see in powdery mildew and only any one surfaces of leaf, but in mulberry powdery mildew we can see the growth of powdery growth on the both surfaces of leaves, and then also maybe a root knot nematode that is caused by Melodog any incognita, and there is a chance of asking this. And this is about these are all the possible questions related to ARS and NET from mulberry.